the first year and a half or so, I know fuck all that. I met guys down there, it was fucking pot, was fishing all day, every day.
Yeah.
I'm getting fucking money from the government and shit, and I'm just fucking taking it easy.
How big a fish
is that? Nice fucking Cadillac, and all my shit's put away nice in the trunk.
Yeah.
I kept the car clean all the time. I look like some fucking guy with too much money, or some guy retired early or something.
Yeah.
I'm just hanging out there. One day I was too fucking drunk, got arrested for fucking drugs in public, I threw my ass in jail. My car was down there at Fairmont Park. When they closed the park, my car got towed.
No. Ooh, that's... Ooh.
Well, now I'm home. I mean,